The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. Lapras is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Uh-oh, the attack goes right back to the attacker. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Lapras starts to attack. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Miracle echoes back. It went down! Oratrice is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Dragonair is sent out. The blue corner cannot move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Its stats rose. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The move can't hit the opponent. Hit by Dragon Pulse. It's down and out. Oratrice is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage and the tension is peaking. Oratrice starts to attack. Hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Poliwrath is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Poliwrath starts to attack! A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage! Swamped by Hydro Pump! It's down and out! The game is now over! The blue corner has won the game!